stuff.
We get back into the show.
Stuff started to go down.
So explain how it started to go downhill, man, because I need to, like, a lot of men in the world need to understand this. Like you said, when we went back, you gotta, if it's red signs, even if you don't understand them and you know it's red signs and you can't figure it out, go with that.
I thought everything was about to be gravy, you feel me? Just okay. Moving in a new place, you know what I'm saying? Better environment, you know, all that.
Okay.
I'm thinking, you know, we about to, you know, it's about to be, nice, you know? That's what I'm thinking. Where was I wrong? You know what I'm saying? Where was I wrong? I'm talking about what was I wrong, you know what I'm saying?
Do you feel like you did anything wrong giving that chance available to this woman? Because like you said, like I've been in that position multiple times.
You know what? I was wrong. I shouldn't have never came into that woman's life. Okay. I should have left her alone after I seen the red flags. That's right. What I should have did, but I didn't do it, you know what I mean? But I was feeling her, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna sit here and say don't say she doesn't possess good qualities as a woman.
Correct.
You know what I'm saying? That'd be false if I said that, but the other shit just outweigh that, you know? And, you know, that could make the most beautiful person look ugly.
You're right.
You know what I'm saying?
So, like you said, make the most beautiful person look ugly. Is it what her looks, her style brought you to her? That's why you know, engaged in?
Nah, man, when I was messing with her, man, I was messing with multiple women.
She just made the cut.
Exactly.
So that's where you fucked up at, like, damn, thinking this one made the cut.
Hey, man, women, they can...
manipulate your ass.
They can finesse you. I'm telling you, like, motherfuckers say, I'll change, but I'm still pretty much the same dude. I ain't never changed, you know what I'm saying? I'm the person that changed with you because all I started saying was more of your insecurities. I'm getting accused of cheating. I'm getting accused of not being at work, you know what I'm saying? This all kind of shit, you know what I mean? And I just think it's crazy because, like, I'm working and I'm coming home to my son, you know what I mean? And that was the most beautiful thing right there is being able to come home to my son, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
But, you know, hey, it is what it is, man. It is what it is.
So, how you feel to just, man, get that out, man? It don't feel good, man, releasing that. You ain't gotta be dealing with the police.
You ain't gotta be on the other side.
You ain't
more,
dead.
More, hold on.
And
yeah,
you
more,
ain't hurt.
It's more, man.
Man, explain it then. It's Get it more. Out there.
Man, we up in here. We up at this new place for only like the first couple months, man. We arguing, fighting over just the dumbest things. The dumbest things. You know what I'm saying? Just things that, you know, we shouldn't be fighting about. Like, it's like she wanna be, I don't even know how to explain it. I guess the best way to explain it is like she was still trying to pretty much be that same woman that she was before she had a man, you know what I mean? But that ain't how she was when we was living. You know, when I moved in with her.
Basically, she ain't get over her past intentions and accept a new opportunity, a new life, a new man.
Look, Cody, this was crazy. When I had moved in into her place,
yeah,
things were straight, you know what I'm saying? Like, it wasn't like that. But as soon as we moved and, you know what I'm saying, a bigger place, and like I was the head on the house, and you know her name was on there, but you know,
but she was the man in the house.
That's like when she, like now she wanna act like she run stuff and all of that, you know what I'm saying? And it's just like I'm just like this like, where this all coming from? Like, this don't even make no sense. Like, why she acting like this? But then to tell me that I'm trying to be controlling this stuff, I just never understood it. We just moved in here, and I'm just like, man, like, okay, you know, I'm hoping, I'm hoping that stuff will change, that she'll just get better, like, she'll understand. But no, man, no.
Did you try to, like, sage out any bad, you know, vibes and energy and all that stuff for the house when you moved in? Like, did you?
I don't think it was necessary.
Because, like you said, when you brought hope, I know it just wasn't only just a thought.
It was. Like I said, these were already her characteristics. It was just came out more when we moved.
When y'all got y'all own foundation, made it possible. Yeah. Okay.
I don't understand it. You know what I'm saying? But it only gets worse. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting accused of doing this and that.
Right.
And you know. Even before I was getting accused, like when we was living at the townhouse, I was getting accused of messing around with the neighbor, you know, which was false. That never happened, you know. I can't help it.
No, damn like well you ain't never went in the neighbor house.
You know, I never been, you know what I'm saying?
Unless you did go in the neighbor house.
Like we both had our kids around the same time.
Correct.
We got each other gifts for the babies, all kind of shit. Then shit just went left. Like, I'm just like, what the fuck? Like,
she just, like, hold on. She went left. You feel me? You said she went left, my man. Like, you said she went left.
Shit, crazy,
you said she went left. Like, what made her go left, man? Explain
really
that to me.
I don't even understand. Like, I guess she felt like.
Because us males need to know.
I guess she felt
what
like.
What make
the
a
girl,
woman
I,
go
I guess,
left?
I guess she felt like the neighbor. Or it's getting too friendly with me, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I guess
a female neighbor?
Because, it was a time when she had to communicate with me because her man wasn't at home. And she communicated with me through Snapchat. And when she seen the girl snap, she just was mad, I guess. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? I don't know, man. And then she was a white woman, too, with that. So I think that played a part. But, you know, it wasn't nothing going on. But besides that, man, like, we over here at the new spot, and things ain't all that, you know. Things ain't that good, you know what I'm saying? It just keep getting worse. Like, it got worse to the point, like, I lost my job type of shit, you know what I'm saying?
So, as a man, what made you be like, hex, nah, this is over with. This ain't cutting.
I'm about to get there.
Yeah.
I'm about to get there. I lost my job, and she wasn't really being too supportive. You know, she tried to, but, you know, I'm telling her as a man, like, you know, I'm trying to, you know, I don't really want to do nothing. I just want to sit here at the crib and, you know, and chill, you know what I'm saying, do my thing, you know. I ain't really feeling like, you know, that well. You know, I just lost my job. She wanted to take me out and all this, and I'm telling her I don't want to go out. She insists. That she pay for everything and all that. I'm just like, all right. You know, we go out. You know, we in the car. What happens? I'm driving her car, and I make a stop to pick something up. Right. She gets mad, says I'm taking too long. Tells me, come on, so I'm